you could walk into the men's room of any subway station and have sex and walk out and get on the subway and go your merry way.
But I remember walking into a restroom at Christopher Street, in Sheridan Square, and the room was full of naked boys. All doing it.